Alrighty. Just gonna do a quick test. Make sure everything's good. I could check a 1-2-1-2. Make sure everything's good. I could check a 1-2-1-2. Make sure everything's good. Alright, we are good. Let's get it. We just gotta do one more test, which is text to voice. And we're good going.
Whoop whoop text to voice test.
Alrighty. We are good. Alright. Got off tomorrow. Got off today. Now, we're good to play. Just out of curiosity, downloadables. Any? Just curious. These are multiplayer online, I believe. Alright, but we're playing the game tomorrow on HBO. The Last of Us TV show premiere. I'm excited for it. So I thought I'd play a little Last of Us to get ready for the show tomorrow. They're blind, these clickers, but we gotta be very quiet so they don't hear us.
This way. We're almost out of this, come on.
Let's get them over there. Yep, go over there. Nothing to see here. Nice and slow. Like a bottle. Okay, and I'm not sure. Oh shit, there's one. We're gonna get him. We're gonna shoot him. Okay, get the bonus. Damn it, why'd you shoot? Their partner shot before I could distract them. We'll try this again. That's alright. Okay. The cool thing is the PlayStation 5 loads really quick to try again. Alright, so let's see. We gotta go to that safe. Ooh, I gotta save the game after the safe so I don't have to repeat it. Oops. Let's get him way over there. Yeah, go over there. Leave me alone. Why are you walking towards me? The noise is not in this direction. Okay, and we're gonna go way over there. All right. Now. Shibby time.
Impressive.
Bonus. Oh shit. Fuck.
Run!
I'm not sure where to go. Okay, they're walking away. Save the game. Save the game right here. Interesting thing about this game is there's no map or directions, which is sometimes annoying but also makes it more realistic, because in real life, in the apocalypse, you wouldn't really have GPS anymore. Okay, I think we're gonna make it. Yeah, get going. Alright. Whew! Made it past this part. Alright. Nice. Alrighty. Save the game just to be safe. Just to be safe. Not sure how often it auto saves. We'll just do it because that was the hard part. That's what she said. Alright.
Holy shit, we actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes, let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. To where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Just out of curiosity.
How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
Is there a bonus in here? Let's find out. Put these guys out of their misery. Needed bullets. Oh crap, there's more? Alright, let's get them. Alright. We both said alright.
Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Limited supplies. Definitely. I'm gonna pick up supplies before you move along. Okay, I think that's all the supplies. Alright, so let's see, there should be a hole in the ceiling somewhere. Oh! Oh, we gotta take this all the way outside. Alright. I hope so, I'm wasting my time here. All right, yeah, there we go. All right.
Climb on up.
All Such a beautiful game.
Joel, over here.
Shit.
They're coming.
That's what she said.
No.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Go.
Go, 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 go. Oof. Just in time.
You got something on your shoe. We'll cut through this building.
Nice. Nice dark humor. Love it.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten?
I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an effective result.
Yeah. I
think
that. I was in the military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, hit me. And that was that.
I see.
Were you with me when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Don't have enough parts. I like the 9mm better. So let's upgrade. Let's see. Fire rate capacity is always good. Do that. Reload speed's pretty important. Fire rate. Okay.
Yeah, this is good.
See something here. Make sure. So, yeah, this is ready, the 9mm. All right. So what I want. Scan the room first. Okay, looks empty, hopefully.
Ow, shit! Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
All
Okay, so that's a whole new area, so we're gonna go back. That's where we would have came into. No, I'm just gonna check something real quick here. Let's actually do performance. Let's do frame rate. Yeah, maximum frame rate. It's only a slightly different resolution. Still looking good. There's a bonus over there. I mean, you'd think there'd be a bonus, or why would they let me go all the way over there just to find an empty drawer? Or an empty dresser? Let's see. Let's see if it was worth it. You'd think so. I thought so. Yup. Figured there'd be a collectible there.
What is this place? An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old. Really? Wow.
What does the book say? Smiles for Society. Save that for later. Let's see what's over here. All right. So I guess we go over here.
All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go. I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess,
run.
Okay. Uh-oh. Now what? How do I get over there? Oh, trapped. Okay, here we go.
Tess.
Oop. Ooh, I don't know about this. Oop. Oh shit. Wish I could close the door, but I can't. Ooh, crap. Damn it. They heard me. Okay. That was a mistake. That was a no-no. Oh boy. Patience. Damn. How'd they hear me? How'd they hear me? To go. No, not yet. Okay, go over there. I need another distraction. Try to take this out with a shiv. Okay. Let's go. Oh shit. I have no distractions at this point. Oh boy. Come on, rock bottles and bricks, where are you? Okay, Tess is probably in there. Tess and Ellie are probably behind that door. Shit. Oof.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof. Find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back.
I said stay back.
Alright. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's gonna be a little... Thing you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view. Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. to go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, thank you.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here. I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie...
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We can probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Copy that. You, take out the door.
Oh, my God.
Yes, sir.
Tess. They're gonna be here soon.
Finally, a long gun. Oh, crap. Shit.
Joel.
I got this.
You see that?
Check it out.
I got him.
Cover the exit. Hold the stairs. We'll flush him out. Son of a bitch!
He's in here!
Yo! Damn it.
Stay with me, come on.
Shit.
Where are you, goddammit?
Hurry, Joel.
Damn, I didn't mean to light it yet.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
Right, we're gonna go through that hall.
Go check over that way.
Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Oh shit. God damn it. Yo. Oh shit! Yo, come on! What's up with that? Oh no. Oh no, I'm dead. Last heal. Why swap?
Come on, make me one for you. What you got? See anything?
Joel, near the exit.
I see it.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
Oh, crap. Yo!
No target. I repeat, no target.
There's a soldier over there.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
You spot him?
No, the place is empty.
Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Oh boy.
I'm gonna find you.
They're not here. All right.
Son of a bitch!
Is there a bonus over here? Maybe. Let's go look.
We'll figure something out.
Hmm. How do I go into water? Ooh, what do I do? Okay, circle to dive, X to surface. Okay, now what? God damn it, what do we do? Okay, she's on the side here.
Ellie?
I'm fine.
What is this?
Hey, look, it'll work.
There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that.
How do I get up there?
Get on.
Ellie?
Ellie.
Okay. Be careful.
I got you.
Nice. The ladder, please. Teamwork. Alrighty.
Get out of here.
Tess, I don't even know.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Now, there we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Buddy.
Shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a second.
You get up here and I'll get a look.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on.
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Just give me a second. Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
That's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy, easy.
Okay. Okay. Ta-da.
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tony.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Oh, look at that.
Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Yeah.
this place. Man, this is kind of sad.
What is? Yeah, that's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As far as I know, it's just him. Jesus!
Whoa, Nellie! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Use this.